Yeah, money train. Riding around in my whip, listening to my shit. She wanna hit track six. She told me that's her. Every girl said I got the title. Got a nigga feeling like Michael Jackson, Jordan. No matter to me, they both.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And I know it's been a while, but I'm back, y'all. And I'm coming back better. So, today's look is a gold and purple smokey eye. And this look was brought to you by It's My RayeRaye. Like, my contour highlight and this gorgeous eye was all done by this palette, y'all. And, like, I kid you not, the quality of this palette is a one. Okay. So, enough to chat. If y'all would like to see how I got this look, keep on watching. Hey guys, so as usual, I am starting out with priming my eyes with Elegance Pro Conceal in the shade Fawn, and I will be using my fingers to blend that out. And to set the concealers to prevent it from creasing, I'll be using Mary Kay's Mineral Foundation Powder in the shade Fawn 4. Okay, you guys, so now I am going in with my It's My RayeRaye palette, and I had to cop me one of these because, honey, let me tell you something about this palette. Alright, so to start off this eye, I will be going in with the shade Sunset, and I am using that as a transition shade, and I am applying that with a flat top blending brush. I don't know if that's what you call it, but that's what I'm gonna call it. Okay. So be sure to blend your transition shade out so you don't want those harsh lines. Now taking the shade Connie, and I am applying that to the outer corners of my eyes and blending it into the crease. You guys know I live for blending, okay? So I cannot express it enough to make sure to blend your shadows, okay? Blend. Now going in with the shade Black Beauty, and you will only need a tiny little bit of the shade because the shade is very, very dark. Like, you guys can see, I applied just a tiny bit to my brush, and y'all see how dark my eye got real quick. So I blended it out, and I applied this to my outer V, and I blended it into my crease to create more depth. I don't know how to pronounce that word. But me blending it wasn't really kind of getting it to, you know, lower the intensity of that black, so I added a little more of Connie just to dull that down a little bit, if y'all understand what I mean. Okay, so now going into the shade Friday, and I'm applying that to the outer third of my eye, I believe it's called, and I am just packing that on to get the intensity that I so desire. Personally, I'm surprised you called me after things that I said. Skirt on bitches, I don't love these bitches. Stick that on these bitches, I do it for fun. Don't take it personal. Love on my ladies, love to my ladies. Okay, so now to cut my crease. This will be a half cut crease. So I'll only be cutting the inner third of my crease, and I'll be stopping halfway through to where the concealer meets the shade Friday. So to cut my crease, I'm using the LA Girls Pro Concealer a broken seal in the shade Fawn. You guys forgive me, I am stuttering so much. I have not been on YouTube in a while. I feel like I forgot how to do YouTube. Like, is that even possible? But anywho, be sure to blend your concealer out and get rid of those harsh edges. Now, to apply my lid shade, I am using the shade Angel, and this shade in the palette is like a silver shade, I believe. And I guess it's because of the concealer, or the shade concealer that I used underneath, caused it to come out more of a champagne gold color. But anywho, I don't mind. So I really liked it. Now be sure to blend all your colors together so there are no harsh edges. Now you guys, I did my liner off camera as usual, because you know they could turn into a hot mess real quick. I'm trying to have that. So for the very first time, I'm applying lashes on camera, and I gotta say, you guys, like, this did not turn out that bad. Like, my lashes actually went on pretty good. I'm proud of myself. But anywho, you guys, I don't remember the brand lashes. I got them from Walgreens, but yeah, I don't remember the name of it. Now for my brow bone highlight, I will be using the highlighter shade in the same palette called Moonlight. And again, this is more of a silver shade, but it came out as a champagne shade. I don't mind. Now it's time for my regular foundation routine. So I'm gonna let you guys sit back, relax, watch the video, and I'll be back in a little bit, cause y'all ain't getting rid of that. Y'all ain't getting rid of me that easy. So listen to good music, watch me beat my face, and
I wanna swim with my face. I'm like, okay, I'll let her get what she wants. I buy her Isa LaRon in a new whip. When I go past his eyes, I got the trick in the front.
Riding around in my whip, listening to my shit. She wanna hit track six. She told me that's her. Every girl said I got the title. Got a nigga feeling like Michael Jackson, Jordan. No matter to me, they both
cheer. If I didn't mind, but hit on her, would you still? If I minimize my net worth, would you still? Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than two. Keep it a whole 100, don't got you, I got nothing. I'm on the way, we ain't got no time to waste. Pop in your gum on the way, am I in the way? No one pressure you, none, I want your best in the day. Oh, by the way, open the door, by the way. Told you that I'm on the way, I'm on the way. I know connection is big, pick up the phone for me, babe.
If you have my love in my game, yeah.
Straight up. I'm surprised. you call me after things that I said.
Skirt, skirt on bitches. Hey. I don't know these bitches. Hey. Dick down on these bitches. Hey. I do it for fun. Don't take it personal.
Love all my ladies. Love to my ladies.
Listening to my shit. She wanna hit track six. She told me that's her.
Yeah.
Baby girl said I got the title. Got a nigga feeling like Michael Jackson.
Jordan.
Don't matter to me, they both.
Yeah.
If I didn't my bae, don't girl, would you still? If I minimize my net worth, would you still? Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than two. Keep it a whole 100, don't got you, I got nothing. I'm on the way, we ain't got no time to waste. Popping your gum on the way, am I in the way? No more pressure, you none, I want your best in the day.
Okay, you guys, so this is where things kinda, you know, confirm the fact that I forgot how to do YouTube. Because I was doing my contour and I realized that the camera was not recording that entire time. So my whole contour routine did not get recorded. But just to let you guys know the shade, in the same palette I used the Brownie Bites.
The things that I said.
Skirt, skirt on bitches. Hey. I don't know these bitches. Hey. Dick down on these bitches. Hey. I do it for fun.
Don't take it personal.
Love all my ladies. Love to my ladies.
Hey.
Taking a black liner from Black Radiance, and I'm just running that all over my waterline.
Yeah, monitor.
Excuse me.
Riding around in my whip, listening to my shit.
Now I will be going in to the shade Connie, and I am only applying that to the outer third of my lower lash line, just to create, I don't know, looks pretty. I don't know why I don't know. They have like a term for everything, but I just do it because it looks cute. But anyway, for the inner corner of my eyes, I'm using the shade Friday just to give like a nice little ombre effect. And be sure to blend those colors together. Now, for my tear duct highlight, I am using the shade Moonlight. This is the same highlighter I used on my brow bone.
I'm done with these bitches. I don't love these bitches. I dust off these bitches. I do it for fun. Don't take it personal.
Personally, I'm surprised you called me after things that I said.
Skirt, skirt on bitches. I don't love these bitches. Take that out of these bitches. I do it for fun. Don't take it personal.
Okay, you guys, so now for lips, I am going in with NYX Liquid Suede Cream Lipstick, and this is in the shade Vintage, and I am applying that to, I'm applying it as a liner just to get that darker shade and get a, you know, ombre effect going. I don't know what I mean. Some of you don't know what I mean, but I don't know what to call it, but I just came up with something. Now going in with Wet n Wild Mega Blast Catsuit, and this is a matte lipstick. This is in the shade Give Me Mocha, and I just applied that to the center of my lips. And be sure to blend your lipsticks together when you are using two different shades, because you don't want to go with that look on the bottom. Okay, I'm on the way. We ain't got no time to waste. Popping your gum on the way. Am I in the way? No, I won't pressure you none. I want your best in the day. Oh, by the way, open the door, by the way. Told you that I'm on the way. I'm on the way. To set my face, I used MAC Fix Plus Spray, and I also use NYX MAC Finish Spray. I used two setting sprays, you know, just to get a little extra set. But you guys don't have to do that. Now for my highlight, I went in with the shade Radiant. And you guys, I was so shocked as to how bright this highlight was. Like, I underestimated this palette, but I kid you not, I will be getting another one. So y'all need to go copy yourself one of these palettes. So I apply my highlight to my cheekbones, my cupid's bow, my chin, the bridge of my nose, and my forehead. Applying your highlight after you set your face gives a brighter highlight. I learned this from YouTube, so I'm just passing along the message. So remember, I didn't have that tip if you didn't know already. But yeah, I'm just taking a powder brush to blend out that highlight to ensure a seamless blend. And that is it for this video, you guys. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and follow me on all social media accounts, and I will see you guys on the next one.